Volleyball is currently in South Dakota for a three-day tournament. Today they face Montana State. Now here in set two, UTEP's outside hitter Torrance Lovesey with a kill. And the Miners have been on fire. They're on a six-game winning streak with a big win to Iowa State yesterday. And the Miners picked up another win to Montana State, 3-1. This extends their winning streak to 7 straight. And they'll face South Dakota tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. for the final game of the tournament.